got Alan here from Magnum Energy with their first 100 MPPT charge controller on the market. What's so great about it, Alan?
All right, awesome. Well, the PT tracker has been in design production for 5 years now. It's finally going into production. It's 100 amp, as Andrew said, MPPT technology. It works as a standalone charge controller, as is, and it's programmed with dip switches and on the face. Here's dip switches to select the battery type and the voltages. It has auto voltage detection, arc fault detection, and the feet is already in the device. It has arc fault, ground fault protection, I should say. Aux relay here. The battery temperature sensor port, network port, the stacking port are all here in a very big wiring box beneath the charge controller. The charge controller can separate from the wiring box and provide easy serviceability without disconnecting the conduit. So it's very easy to take it off its platform by removing the PVN and the battery cables here, conductors. You have the ground fault, the ground bus bar here. Mm-hmm. On the back of the plate, you have your functions with the dip switches here, well labeled. It works with our inverter and remote or as a standalone. And it is stackable up to 7 times. We're not supporting the stacking function just yet because it's not in the router or the remote. But the advanced remote has the PT menus. It'll work with virtually any old remote. So what it does, it links with the remotes and the control board's information. So you program the inverter once and it knows the charging parameters. You don't have to program this separately. So, we're very happy.
And it works with all the panels and the mini panels.
Yeah, it has a 200-volt open circuit operating at 187 volts continuously. Let's see, what else? As I mentioned, gives you a full display here that scrolls, giving you the PV array volts and kilowatt production. On the battery side, the voltage and amps going in and out. So it provides a lot of functionality just as it is here. And with the advanced remote, you have full PT menus.
It works only with the advanced remote right now?
At this point, it works with any remote, but the advanced remote that ships now, the 4.0 version, has been shipping for six months, has all the PT menus. So if you're going to source for a client this device, you would install it with a Magnum inverter and an ARC, an advanced remote. In about, 6 months' time, you should have the stacking functionality in the new remotes, and all the router and the advanced remote will have the PT menus. The router, the advanced remote already has it. Yeah.
We're excited to offer this, so thank you very much.
Thanks. Thank you.